topped it with a couple of scoops of that peanut butter semifreddo, dolloped on a little softly beaten cream, added more chopped pepitoria, some toasted cocoa nibs, raspberries, and a drizzle of that goat's milk caramel they call cajeta in Mexico. And there you have it, my take on Mexico's classic street sweet, the pepitoria. Okay, so I fired up your appetite. Some of my favorite dishes, entertaining tips, and Mexican travel inspirations. Well,